Thank you so much, Robert. Now back to our story from the top of our newscast. El Paso Fire Department responding to Ascarate Park to multiple people suffering from heat-related injuries. It happened this late afternoon. EPFD says two people were transported with severe symptoms and two with mild ones, but multiple additional people were checked out on the scene by paramedics. So make sure you stay safe in this heat, stay hydrated, and don't go outside during peak hours if you can. And as a